tall.
Tall.
Wait, she knows how to work the bike stand.
Hey!
That's tight.
Me before?
You are. Okay. Woo! The bike is off the wall!
Hi, I'm Rose Gaffner.
I'm Brandon Kaha.
I'm Jess Sanford.
I'm Britt Leshensky.
Hey, guys.
And we're from Lincoln Southwest.
And these are our stories.
To be concerned.
I am a person.
I am not your playground.
I am not your welcome mat.
I am not your initiation ritual. We are censoring Maya Angelou
for talking about the infiltration of her body.
Because it is uncomfortable.
These are our stories.
And they make us uncomfortable.
You followed me around for a while in the store one time.
I was locked on my body. My heart beat out of my chest, forming a lump in my throat.
I was unable to walk away. All you asked was,
how old are you?
Are you married?
What's your nationality?
To whom they concern? I don't know what your intentions were. Whether malicious or not, I don't know.
I do know that with tears streaming down my face and cheeks more red than the shirt I picked out.
I sat in the dressing room for half an hour, waiting for you to decide to walk out.
Dyke.
Excuse me? Who do you think you are?
You barely even know me.
To whom it may concern,
you were suggesting that I have this untasteful name tattooed on my breasts.
But it is in fact nowhere near my body. You are going from the little knowledge that you have and making assumptions. There's a line for that, you know?
Just because I've dated your friend, that doesn't give you the right to call me that disgusting name.
Especially if it isn't even true.
You hit on my friend at work, called her cute, and asked her for her number.
A 16-year-old girl, you made her skin crawl.
Her eyes never left the clock.
Waiting for the time to pass so she could leave.
To whom it may concern, being a 30-year-old man and still having the audacity to hit on her. Your behavior is atrocious.
Her body's not a prize for you to win.
When you assaulted my sister, I was outraged.
My sister, who could barely hurt a fly.
And didn't deserve your tongue down her unwelcome throat. To whom it may concern, I was catcalled 3 times walking to this bout.
When you leaned out of your car,
I should have known to run away, but apparently I dared to exist. To whom it may concern,
a year later, my older sister was raped at her work.
She told him no.
But apparently that gave him more power.
As no does not equal yes.
These bodies and minds are for us only, not for you to prey on.
They are our vessels, meant for survival.
Not to take for your pleasure. To whom it may concern,
my smile is not a welcome mat for you. You
don't get to step all over me.
Just because I'm opening my mouth does not mean I am opening my legs. If I don't accept your so-called kind words, my body can end up dead in the street.
Yeah!